Who's in the duet?
Oh, sorry, I didn't write it down.
Down
because it's so hot.
Oh, it's so hot. Please work today. I hope this works. No, she's in New York. She's in New York. I'm back in Vegas. Yes, I can. Thank you, Eric. On stage.
Because I'm sweating.
Oh my God. black rhinestone earring, do you? Like a good size one?
I have, where's my...
Oh, you got black, babe?
I have the one...
Oh, you're wearing them now? Oh, no, 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 don't take them off.
These. And it hooks here. Like but, that.
Are you sure?
I can wear something else, yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Okay, thank you.
I'll give you the other
one. Yeah, mine broke.
I'll give you the other one.
So these are magnets, is that what they are?
It's a magnet. Yeah, but you can glue it on.
I can glue it?
You can take the magnet off and just glue it on.
The maggot?
The maggot. You can take the
maggot. Take that maggot off.
Ah. I know, I keep my jewelry like shit.
It's so hard to take care of.
Just give me a second.
Yeah. Oh yes, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for our very, very, very sexy and special guest. That is the Asian persuasion herself, Miss Gia Gunn. You know, it's always such a huge treat when you're able to go and see a show and see multiple drag race queens in one show. In fact, it really doesn't happen very often. So whenever it is or whenever we have a special guest, it is always such a huge, huge treat.
Let me use your.
You know, what really is better than one bitch on stage, but two bitches on stage? So, ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for India Vera and Coco Montrese, y'all. How was it? Yeah, how was it?
Cute.
Was it cute?
This fucking theme so far, but other than that, it's nice.
Oh.
I just won't wear it for this, like, you want to. There's something like.
Oh. Oh, my
enemy fit.
Oh,
you got a deal. Do they do callbacks?
Yes.
Okay.
It is hot out there.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Like just from walking on the stage.
I know. It's hot. It's hot out there.
Thank you, Mom.
Thank you, Mom. Yeah, I did. I had to run on stage. I'm sorry. And you are so...
And then pop down. For the one on right, you can pop down. Yeah. But then I can go into something else. Because I can be on the stage.
That's my crazy daughter, y'all. Look at her. She thinks she fish. Yeah, that's what I looked like 20 years ago. Almost 30 years ago. Yes, I do. I do. Sometimes. I need to. I'm getting older. Oh, I want to come back to Brazil. I do. Yeah. They're getting me fat.
What's the most tips you've ever made here in one day? But when they have it, you should be like,
that's what they say. I love Brazil. You guys are incredible. I love the people in Brazil are amazing. It really is. It's wonderful. It's a wonderful place to go. I'm hoping one day that I can take my whole drag family there. Gia Gunn, that's Gia in the background. Thank you. I had a great time last night. I haven't been to sleep since last night.
Hey, Kahana, you don't need that hair. I see you over there.
Oh.
You don't need that.
No.
I see you over there brushing it like it's your natural hair.
Right.
Girl, they said that to me last night. I was brushing the hair. They were like,
I was in North Carolina last night, if everybody's asking. I was in North Carolina last night. I'm in Vegas now, and I haven't been asleep yet. At all. That's the story of my life, though. How many numbers, is it just her, then me? Her, then me? Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. And then for the closing, I'm gonna stay in that. And where you want me to go?
Last?
Yeah. Okay.
So you
know, okay.
I'll go first, Connie, you find a second.
Yes, ma'am. Here we go.
Thank you. A little jet lag. Oh, yeah, I love you. Yes. I love you guys. Dominican Republic. I need to come back to Brazil. I had a great time in Brazil.
can't find my glue. It was in
where?
In the suitcase. And then should have been a new one in that suitcase.
Facebook land? Hello, Facebook land.
Instagram.
What did you use
last year? I used the Macahanas because I got a new one. Oh, is this it? Nope, that's not it.
What did you use last year?
I used the Macahanas because mine was new.
Huh?
I had a new one. Last night, a brand new one.
Do you need glue?
Yeah.
Natasha's saying to do stuff at the end.
Yep. Sorry, the other one flew off me, but we got it. Oh, you got it?
Yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Yeah, you just have to glue on.
I got it. Go there and just... Here,
baby. Was it too heavy?
No, the glue just, it just pulled it right off.
Oh, wow. To turn time. For the clothing, I'm gonna keep this dress on and just change the hair.
What?
The short.
Right here?
Yeah. That. So if you want to brush it out a little bit.
Paper clips.
I know. Stop.
Okay, Brian.
Oh, my.
What is she saying?
She said, my nose is itching now. She was sniffing. She said, okay, Brian.
Perfect. Yes. Well, thank you.
You're right.
Did you get my elbow?
Yeah. Oh.
Dana, hi. Kisses.
Mm-hmm.